my true form.
No! Rotses, messenger of the gods, what?
Shut up, wrinkled old fool. I don't serve your heathen gods. I am Sestor, last of the Arimin Oncre, and you, Doctor, you helped me free my entire species.
What's all this about? The Arimin Oncre were a race of equal power to the Time Lords. At the beginning of the Time War, they sought dominion over all life on the universe, so the Time Lords had to banish them.
Tell them the truth, Doctor. Tell them who it was who banished us to 600 million years of suffering.
I had to. Your species was going to enslave every other species they met.
It's happening now, Doctor. The dawn of a new age. Find the Time Lord's TARDIS. I will oversee the enslavement of the native people.
This is bad. Unless we do something, history will change. What can we do?
That generator is a bio tower, meaning it's alive, in a sense. And the top is very, very soft, and therefore very, very weak, so it can be killed. It's surrounded by a force field, which repels very fast shots, like bullets or energy rays, but perhaps with a slower object, like a spear or an arrow. It might be possible to send the Arimin Oncre back to the Teala Dimension. Well, I hope so, at least.
Alright, you flat lived pest.
Let's see where you're hiding.
Sending the evil spirits back to the underworld.
We're eternally in your debt. I just did what I had to. I'm glad to have helped. Goodbye, great warrior of the stars.
Goodbye.